Sudip Bandyopadhyay, Trinamool Congress Lok Sabha leader, is a 5 times MP from North Kolkata. This time again, he is in the contest. He is contesting from North Kolkata, which is known to be a TMC bastion. But this time, Sudip Bandyopadhyay is facing challenge from Trinamool, former Trinamool Congress Tapos Roy, who is also a strong player in North Kolkata. We have with us Sudip Bandyopadhyay, the 5 times MP of Trinamool Congress and the Lok Sabha leader with us. Sudip da, we can see the josh. So many people coming and garlanding you. What's the josh?
I am on roadshow since last 40 days. I have total 60 KMC wards in North Calcutta. So wherever I am going, I am finding the people's support behind Trinamool Congress, behind Mamata Banerjee in particular. I am not the first time contestant. I have already won 9 times from City Kolkata by combining MLAs and MPs. So it is my 10th time experience. I am enjoying.
And the josh is high.
And what I am feeling, that India Alliance will come back to power. India will be.
Narendra Modi said that he will not do Hindu Muslim politics. If he does, then that is the last day of his public life. What do you have to say?
It is the philosophy of BJP party to divide Hindu and Muslims for their votes. In the name of religion, they divide the vote, and here they are trying to do it. But people of Bengal have their own feeling, have their own guts. They will never allow to be compromised with secularism philosophy. We are the firm believers of the principle of secularism, communal harmony and united of the country.
They are saying that they will get 24 to 30 seats in Bengal.
They will not be able to reach in 2 digits of numbers. My long experience says so.
They are also saying today they have given some CAA certificate. Hum chalte chalte baat karenge. They have said that they will receive, they will give some CAA certificate they have given today to some people. What do you have to say on that?
I have said everybody to pass their votes and to register their names in the EVM machines and to show the country that once election commission accepts their identity, they did not to be proved as a CA or NRC person.
BJP says corruption is a big issue to Trinamool Congress and their leaders are behind the bars.
I think there are many, many types of unwanted allegations are there against the leaders. All allegations are not true. But where there are true, unless these are proved in the court, we have nothing to say.
And Sandesh Kali, what do you have to say on Sandesh Kali?
Sandesh Kali, that have backfired to them.
Another last question. Your Tapos Roy is contesting. What do you have to say? You are a veteran player.
When I contest an election, I find how to make my victory more than 3 lakhs of votes.
Here he was clear that he is going to get, more than, his margin will be more than 3 lakhs. That's what Sudip Bandyopadhyay has said, and he has said that he is going to win no matter who is contesting him. This is Kumalika Singh Gupta with Anshuman Rai reporting for CNN News 18 from North Kolkata.